Start it. See, where'd I start from? Yeah. Started from the bottom, now I'm here. Check me out. If I pretended to be just like them, how far would I go? Nowhere, I know, so I cut them off like lipo. I'm trying to be the realest in here, far as my mind goes, that's my goal. I see that you write, but the type you write ain't nothing but a typo. That's why I left, treating the sickest rappers like mono. Put them to rest, beating on my chest, they think from Congo. Going ape shit, yeah, bananas, boy. Tube socks and some sandals, boy. Now the tool more like a toy host, play with this extension cord. Now these little rappers thinking they the shit. Think they coming up, but they the shit out of luck. Cause LZ is only big enough for one MC. So basically all that you make is trash. Ain't comparing to my facts. You need to sit back, relax, rap a blunt fast and blast to a place where you thought you could stand a fat chance. Understand my accent, you pussies the past tense. Woo. And don't you ever open your mouth unless you're talking about me being the best, before I really start to burn your bitch ass.
Spit real facts, my mic will be an artifact. Giving hard attacks, and I know you cannot handle that. Put my life in these lines, and this shit's more than a rhyme. Hope I won't regret devoting all this fucking time. Not your average yo, don't spit with your average flow. Nowadays, these other rappers blow. No one to tell you what's next, so don't you second guess, cause life's a test. No, it takes, so I make no mistakes. That's why I left you fakes, and I keep on rising. All these people, you know I be surprising. Do it on my own, grind till I can't feel my bones. You can't relate to the shit I'm on. Said it's over and I'm super gone. Yeah, that last line referred to what level I'm on. Hold tight, cause I ain't finished yet. And I guess you could call this my recovery. And shout out to who's still hating. I love you. Steadily progressing, perfecting perfection. What you weapon? Not the Midwest, adjust, you get to stepping. Guess you don't know who you testing. Gotta learn your lesson. And this rap shit came to me as a blessing. Sitting at the bottom of the game, not pointing any fingers, I'm the only one to blame. And I know that shit be sounding like a shame, but this kid ain't worried, cause he's back on his thing. Woo!